Gundam's core! Intercept them!
Feeling about this. Friendly mobile suits? Damn, who the hell are you?
Suits are under attack from an unknown enemy.
What? Red? A red?
You should have stayed home. Mobile suit? Could that be Char? It is. It's him. Yes, he's here.
You've gotten a whole lot better, Gundam.
Don't mess with me! Gotcha! Gotcha! Damn you!
Impressive.
Someone good enough to cause me to break a sweat. Who are you? So that's the Red Comet.
Char!
Followed us all the way to Jaburo, huh, Char?
I saw Char when I was visiting my father at Side 6. We'd never met, but I knew exactly who he was. It was weird. He was with someone. A woman. She was called Lala, I think.
Amuro, have you learned anything more about the enemy? It took out 4 Federation warships in 1 day.
How can we fight something like that?
You mean the pointy-looking one? I hear this weird la-la sound when I'm near it. But all I know is, no enemy's invincible.
Well, I guess we'll leave that one to you then, Amuro.
And take down Char while you're at it, Amuro.
Huh? Oh, right. I can't stop thinking about Char. But what's this other thing? It's like someone is watching me. It's all up to me now.
Lala, find a safe place and watch. Watch our orders to fight.
Yes, Captain.
Char!
I'll show you that a difference in mobile suit abilities.
Impressive.
Doesn't decide a battle.
Gotcha! I'm back! You don't mess with me! Why, you know business. Gotcha.
No time for a test drive.
Here comes the Federation. All forces, move forward and wipe them out!
This is your first real fight, Lala. Are you scared?
No, I can do it, Captain.
Is someone calling me? Who is this? Hey! It's the pointy one! That's it! Control!
You're a bad man! Anyone who bullies Char is bad!
Me? A bad man?